is still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the warriors would uphold the truce. Now, everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only.
Going in there with nothing. We're going in there like everyone else. Nine guys, no weapon.
You got the stuff? I want you to hit everything in sight. I want everyone to know that the warriors were there. You got the
stuff? Hello, hello, testing. Hello, hello.
I want you to hit everything in sight.
And you can probably hear all of it. Turn that down. I guess we'll just start a new one. Do you like a Carly reference? Hardcore soldier. My god, is this game loud? Holy shit. Why is the volume so crazy?
Can you count, suckers? I say the future is ours. If you
can count,
we've got the Saracen sitting next to the Jones Street boy. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs.
Hello, my beautiful man.
And there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Jesus Christ. It's not like an explosion. Well, I guess it is an explosion. A gun. But shit. Sound like they and grenade at his chest. Warriors. Cleon.
Vermin.
What's up, Warchief?
Let's get going. We gotta meet up with the new blood. He's waiting for us in the alley.
All right, let's go. So he's got skills?
He's a born writer, man. He'll get us up.
Yeah, but can he brawl? Don't matter how much talent he's got if he gets wrecked.
That's what we're about to find out.
Yeah, we're gonna find out. The mic controller might suck.
Finish that burner later. Right now,
okay,
not. See if you can bop.
You gotta see if you can bop.
Listen, Rembrandt, you're here because you can lay a mean mark. But getting up in this city only gets you street cred.
It makes a game's rep heavy.
How many suckers you can wreck?
Inside.
You ready to test your skills?
Let's do it. I'm ready.
Let's see. Hold on. No, don't display that. No, don't do that. Yeah, that's cool. Nice. It's way better. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. That's cool now.
Alright, Rembrandt, some of our neighbors came by to help us out. I promised them some liquor, so they're gonna let you beat up on them for a bit. Rudy, get in there first. Let's see what kind of punch our writer's packing.
Come on, young buck. I'd like to see you do me in.
Come on, young buck.
Do it, Rude. All for your booze.
Oh, my God. I whipped that?
Yeah, Rudy. Go for it.
I'm taking lots from the little missus.
You're mine.
This kid learns quick.
Come on,
he's got some money.
It's stupid. I got dignity, you see?
Huge.
Not bad, but you'll have to mix it up out there if you want to stay on your feet.
Oops, wrong one.
Keep working him, Rembrandt. Don't stop.
I want to see something heavy, Rembrandt. Show me some force.
Show me some force. That is such an odd place to...
Get bombed!
I want my booze! My tiny bubbles!
That's what I like to see, Rembrandt. Rudy's had enough. Get him out of here and give him his booze.
Oh, I didn't mean to skip that. Whatever. Fuck it.
It's a good stuff.
You want to clear some space? Let's see you toss him around a bit.
Rudy! 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 That's me!
Hey, that's me.
Alright, next up.
I'm Rudy. Oh my God, why do I keep skipping?
You start a fight! You finish a fight!
You douchebag! Get the hell over here!
I kinda like his hat better.
Come on, Afro!
Hold on, buddy. How you feeling, man? You getting angry yet? Sometimes things get so crazy, all you have to go on is rage! It won't last long, so make the most of it.
Ow. Stop it.
I was scrapping when your ass was still getting grounded for breaking curfew. You ain't got no chance, sucker.
You ain't got no chance, sucker.
Don't turn your back on me, boy! I ain't done with you! Stop messing around!
How do you throw it? I think it's like...
You start a fight! You finish a fight!
No. I don't know.
I'm gonna lose it on you!
I'm playing like a goddamn noob right now.
I'm gonna knuckle ya!
The boy
can flex. Now let's see you waste these bombs.
This kid learns quick.
Can I, like,
he's got
not
some moves.
Automatically lock on? Shit. I hate that.
Don't turn your back on me, boy. I ain't done with you.
Yeah.
Come on, Redback. Show them how to roll.
Buildings back there. Inverted. Wait a second. Wait a second. Huh. Let's just do that off. This is clearly inverted.
You start a fight, you finish a fight.
Yeah.
That's it, man. Outlast them. That's all you
no
got to
do. No longer inverted. Why was it? Okay, whatever.
Why are you scared of no senile bum?
There's like a building back there, and it just kind of disappeared. I look at it.
Keep working them, Red Fred. Don't stop.
All right. It looks like you can handle yourself toe to toe. That only gets you so far, my brother. You want to brawl with the warriors? You gotta know how to
rumble.
Let's give the writer a real test.
Alright. Oh, okay. That hit.
That's the hard shit right there.
You get mad, huh? Use it, man. Come on, use it on me.
And all of that hurt? I think it did. I don't know, actually.
It's in your hands. Got that?
I'm gonna pound you!
Don't hold back, whip. I'm gonna show you a real fight.
I ain't too much dead or alive. I don't know how to match buttons anymore.
That's the hard shit.
That's it, sucker. I'm raging out.
Oh my god. He's really that far.
All right, that's enough. Looks like you can handle yourself out there, young blood. Let's go try on your new colors.
Man, it would be nice if there was a time where they'll say, like, you can't handle yourself, young blood.
Hey,
you can never be in the Warriors. Get out of here, you piece of shit.
A little banged up, young
actually,
blood.
Hey, rip this sucker.
Why don't you take Rembrandt out and grab some flash?
I'm okay, really, Warlord. I'm fine.
Come on, Rembrandt. Let's break in those colors. I know a guy that'll fix you up. This side of Coney Island is all Warriors turf. The east side ain't, but we'll get into that later. Right now, we're gonna need some cash to get you fixed up. The way a Warrior makes his bread is by mugging, stealing car radios, and doing smash and grabs. I wanna see if you can handle this, Rembrandt. Dig?
I dig.
All right, smash your way into that store and take whatever you can find. Let's see, little man, and just ask me if you need any help.
Gift shop and knickknacks. Never noticed the name of that. I definitely played this game before. If anyone is listening, I know probably no one's listening or tuning in because it's a hell of an old game.
Not bad, but let's see if you can rip off some car radios.
Oh, what are you doing? Here's where I'm gonna struggle. Because my controller is not the proper one. And PlayStation doesn't like third parties making controllers for their system. Which is understandable. I mean, they prefer
Good.
You to buy
now
from them.
Now you see that guy over there? I want you to go mug that sucker.
I want you to mug that sucker. Come here, sucker. I'm gonna mug you.
What do you got for me?
I coincidentally
you
don't
put me
over
on,
here,
right?
Though.
Man. All right, I'm finished.
Outta here.
All right,
I'll let
let's
go.
Get going.
Mm-hmm. No need to get all the other stuff, it doesn't matter.
Hey, Vermin, I got everything.
But I'm gonna do something interesting. Oh my god, why did I fucking skip it? I guess I've seen it all, but
you ready? Let's
at least let others see it who probably haven't seen it if they haven't.
Looking good so far? Come on, man, let's roll. See that window? Jump on through it. Trust me.
Trust me? Yeah, I just trust you. Face full of glass. Trust me.
Come on, man. We're almost there. You can make it.
Roger. Yeah, you go first.
Doing great. Come on.
Actually forgetting. Oh, yeah. I could have just fucking sped around it. Jumped all the way across. Forgetting how to play right now. Haven't played.
You looking to dose?
I jump like that because it's much faster to do it that way. If the wood is hard to break.
It's F, man.
But in that sense, I did not need to do that. Okay. Here's where we do something interesting.
Red Brad, just take that shit. Am I making?
You can stun lock him if you do that.
You know how much glass I'm on.
And then do that. Let's go. Wreck that sucker. I almost fucked
see,
that up.
See, you feel better already. Let's get back to the hangout and see what Cleon's up to.
Thumb got a little weird on the stun lock. Bing, bing, bing. Man, I love this game. Man, do I love this game. I wish they would have done a lot more for this game. Like, put more RPG elements into it. Maybe put a PvE, gotcha.
Hey, Cleon, you should have seen this kid. He's got some skills, man.
Good, because I want him out piecing, building out rep.
No problem, Warlord. I'll take the Warriors all city. There won't be anybody in New York who doesn't know this game.
Don't get ahead of yourself, Youngblood.
Youngblood.
First, we gotta take Cody. And then we need soldiers for what we gotta do.
Oh, Jesus!
Burn,
what you guys gonna do about it, huh?
Destroy them.
They're coming at us again.
You guys get these fires under control and meet me outside. We gotta round up the Warriors.
Damn, Clearing, you were too slow.
Come on, let's go find the rest of the Warriors.
As RPG War Chief, you can issue blah 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 blah. Issue a command by holding down the R2 button. Let's select let's go with the right analog stick. I know that. Let's go.
Let's move it.
Okay, man, we're on the move.
Who's that guy over there? Oh, yeah, yeah. Ajax. Movement. Movement. Movement's bad. It's gonna be bad because of the controller.
You know you want it.
Ajax, not now.
I think
come on,
one part
rough.
Is where I will excel in.
Ajax, ditch the chick. We need your muscle. The destroyers are hitting us again.
All right, Warlord. Maybe now I'll see some real action.
Fuck
you seen anybody else?
Fox and them were trying to score some blades. They should be around.
Let's go get them!
So, one part where I will excel is combat. I think I'll be pretty good in a combat. But, character movement? No. Which movement is normally my thing. I like movement. I like good movement. But, it'll be a little tougher. Oh, I could have fucking sped run it with that bottle
freeze!
In my hand.
You got nowhere to run.
Ready, cowboy?
Yeah. Now.
Maybe not.
Stand. 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 Stand.
10:34, over.
Hold up a sec, fellas. Roger that dispatch, we're on it. All right, boys, we got some more punks to take care of. Leave this trash here, it ain't going nowhere.
Go away, man, I ain't going
nowhere. Let's come around this building. We're gonna have to save their ass.
We're gonna have to save their ass. Tasty Steakhouse. Steaks and... Jesus, the closer I get, the worse it looks. Steaks and chops. Steaks and chops, okay. Never noticed those little things.
Hey, will someone get me out of here?
Thanks, man. I fucking hate those cops.
Hey, man, I got it. Don't worry.
Feels good to be free. Thanks,
I used to get that much faster too.
We got
too.
Fucking cops and destroyers all over the place. We gotta find Fox.
Fox. That you waking my feet. Wait, can I just like mug this sucker? I want your hat. I don't really want your money, but I want your hat.
I know you like this,
man. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Wait, where did he go? Did he just disappear? Shut up. Where did he go? Jesus.
Man, I fucked you up!
Forgot, Leon does chicks. Oh, dude. Move, 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 move. Damn, yo! Yeah, it's not a hat. Fuck, man. There goes the hat. I didn't even get the money either. Damn you!
Shit, the pig's got Fox pinned down.
Any sign of him? Nothing yet. He's around though. You keep looking. Be careful. He's got a knife.
We gotta get in there.
Cool it. You guys wait here. I'll go distract those pigs.
I know you're out there.
I know you're out there. Oh,
yo,
hold up.
Hold up.
Sure, I'll wait right here.
Damn, I thought maybe there would be a trash can here. I probably could have just picked up a bottle over there, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw a bottle over there, and I was gonna do it for a speed run. I was gonna get one for a speed run so I can automatically have one when I get here. Berman, did you not understand the command to stay over there? Hold up.
Damn, he must have got behind us. Come on!
It's like, I just wanted to see you do it, man. God damn it, Fermi.
Thanks, Warlord. What the hell's going on?
Destroyers are raiding us, and he's stirring up the fuzz. You seen Swan?
He's with Cochise. This way.
Fox.
Let's teach those cops a lesson about messing with the warrior.
Hey, stay back.
He was just playing around, man.
He's just playing around.
Woo! Lay off me, man! Oh, God! Uncle!
Stay away from me!
Jesus Christ,
why
did you
have... You'll be sorry.
God, what is wrong with the idiots? I'm gathering this money, but I don't really know what I'll use it for. I don't think I'll use it for anything. I don't think about it. No reason to collect money. So there is a reason they collect.
We better hurry, or the cops might spot our ass.
Are you happy, Rembrandt? Are you happy?
Trash everything.
Hey. Come the fuck on, move it. Idiot. Okay, stop it. Yeah. So tough. I also don't play console at all. Oh, I don't play at all. I play.
Let's bop.
Yeah,
this
I play, but not as often as I play PC. Oh my god. He like accidentally walked right where I was walking.
Let's do this shit.
Look at the gutless one you got.
Right before you get hit.
Bring it on.
Thank you. I'm gonna get rid of you really quick. I just have to find the dude dead as well. Oh my god, you can't block that? I saw that coming. My head on that way. Kick his ass.
Fucking destroy him.
Getting destroyed. Okay?
I think so.
What the fuck were the destroyers doing here?
Popping it from East Coney again.
They're getting their heads split. Hey, maybe we better check out our hangout.
Let's roll.
You see this, War Chief?
What the fuck? These dicks think they can get away with this shit?
Those lame ass toys.
We're gonna get it back, right, Cleon?
Relax.
Oh, sorry.
What do you want to do, War Chief?
Right now, Virgil is celebrating what he thinks was a victory. He won't expect us to hit him back on the same night, but that's exactly what we're going to do. Rembrandt, I hope you're ready for the real deal, because I want East Coney dripping red by morning. No one fucks with the Warriors home.
Yeah. No one fucks with the Warriors home.
You did it. Warriors house got bombed.
That's good. So everyone's back.
Some of our soldiers got jacked. They put up a good fight, though. Those Warriors are getting pretty heavy, Virgil.
They ain't shit. I know these fucks. I know the Warriors. They couldn't cut it with us, so now they're going to try and take over. Well, I say let them try. The Destroyers made Coney Island, and that's all we got to worry about.
Test pictures in the background.
Get up some fucking beers and some
those look like really strong women.
A little party.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Fucking pussy patrol.
Let's have ourselves a little party.
You ready for this, man? You ready to snuff out every destroyer piece we find?
It's payback time, Rembrandt. They bomb our turf, we're gonna bomb theirs.
Yeah, Fox told Cleon they were out partying tonight, getting real wasted, so there won't be too many destroyer patrols out.
Fuck them. Listen, you just worry about the paint, Rembrandt. I'll keep those fucks off your back. So you ready or what?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Here we go.
Sorry for hitting my mic there. That's got a little itchy. Okay, here we are on to the second
shit,
part, second portion of the first mission, which is tagging, which I think I'll excel in too, maybe.
Do your thing, man. I got your back.
Hey, no, I don't know.
We will see.
Goddamn, try to one shot it right there.
One down, Rembrandt. Now let's go hit the rest of their turf.
No problem.
Okay.
Fox told me where I could find a whole bunch of their birds.
So every once in a while, they'll spawn some tags behind these things. Just have to break it and see. But, doesn't seem like I'm getting lucky here. Pick up the fucking dingus. You dingus. Dude. I don't need it right now. But I'm gonna do...
What a wimp! Man, I take like twice as much shoot. You don't see me spray lasagna on the street.
Spraying lasagna.
Destroyers.
Fucking wasted. Let's go beat the peel guy.
What I'm gonna do is gain a lot of money beforehand, and then I'm gonna fucking.
Yeah. You move and you die.
He tried to punish me there. Then I'm gonna fucking get my free. Jesus. How the fuck about that? I wish we can see them, like, actually saying those things. I think I saw some destroyers.
Hey, come here, I got something you might like.
Okay,
There we go. That's all it takes.
Give at least a dollar.
All I can do.
I hope you like pain. Come on, make this easy. Just give it over.
Brother, you must got a death wish. Oh, you robbing me, bet?
Yes, I am robbing you. Lady, just run away. So 42 may be enough. I can go in a drugstore just for HP, honestly. But, no other reason to really go in here. I think it calls in more destroyers. Which is not really ideal for Rembrandt. Rembrandt sucks. Half the mind, but not full mind. Because you're not that crazy. One shot.
Fucking right.
Nice. Oh, a cop's coming, says.
Fled the scene. I am in pursuit. May require assistance. Stand by.
They won't let up.
They're like. Stunlock. Stunlock. Always stunlock the cop.
You put me on, right? Maniac out here harassing everybody.
Damn. I'm scared just because. Keep my.
Oh yeah. Come on, man. You wanna fuck around?
And that's how you handle that.
You wanna fuck with the Warriors? Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Alright,
sorry.
Fight me! I laid you out!
I wish I could... controller sensitivity. Sensitivity is kinda poopy. Yeah, no, I can't. This is a pretty basic game. PlayStation 2 era. Oh, tag. Tag, get out of the way. So we're now gonna do the bonus things.
Hey,
who fucking cares about those things?
Wait! You made my day,
brother. Made my day, brother.
That's some good shit you got there. So long, brother.
Later, brother.
What's taking so long, man?
Fucking.
What
gonna get made. Morphing.
We're gonna get made here.
Oh my god.
Now everyone's gonna know we was here.
Do this one because it's closer. And we'll be done. Oh
no
my god.
Man. Come on, come on.
I can tell I'm not Picasso. I'm literally just trying.
Looks good, man. Nice one.
Assholes.
Warriors?
I see him! I see him!
What the hell is this? You're scared, man. On your feet.
Oh my god, was that necessary?
Come on, let's go.
I guess it didn't do any damage to me. I don't know if they actually do damage to me when they do that. It's annoying though, for sure. That's a Flashman? That is a Flashman.
You fellas looking to score?
You fellas looking to score? So what I'll do is, I need a total of 3. I'm doing 3, okay. No reason to go anywhere else.
Done yet, princess?
Snuff that piece of crap.
You should think about, aren't you a gangbanger?
This is the real party of the decade, man. I bet I could bang 3 chicks tonight, man. 3 easy sleazy before the night's through.
Yeah, there you are. I'm like, what? Okay. Okay. Nice. And I hit him.
I like it. Stay down, toy.
Those who don't help go to hell. You know that, right?
You ain't ready for me.
The meek shall inherit the earth.
You, I thank you kindly. Now, I got something for you. If you're ever in Oklahoma City, go down to Sonny's Eatery and ask for Edie Adams. Oh, no, that's Eddie Adams. He's a buddy of mine, always up for some fun. Know what I mean?
Hmm. Yeah, no, I don't know what he means. What type of fun are we talking? I'm not into that type of fun. Sir, I'm sorry.
What's taking so long, man?
Nice work. Now can we wreck something?
Yeah. Let's painting. That's graffiti, not a painting.
Wow, that's great.
Okay. Let's get some more tag, and we will be up.
You see the bugs, man? They're all over my hands.
God.
Hey, come here. I got something you might. Ah, shit. Here
give you
we
a gist
go,
of how go, messed up my controller is. Just look how I'm running. How can I look at my HP? Okay. There you go.
You got hey,
you know what?
I
just
flash.
Buy one more.
Flash, man. Wake you right up.
Wake you right up.
Thanks, man. I'll
those
see you around.
Those who don't help go to hell. You know that, right?
Come on. There's still a few more Fox told me about back here.
Oh.
Hey, you need anything?
So, 3. I'll just do these 3 closest here. It's a great song.
Buddy. Like
oh my god, Rembrandt, why are you so weak? He bought that, like, it didn't take much. Good way of keeping distance. What is he doing? Your friends are getting their ass kicked. Okay. He's talking to me.
What gives, man? Come on, let's do it!
Dude. Warriors.
You're getting pretty good at that.
Thanks. So they're both up, I think.
Maybe I should get a chin strap for this.
Fuck it. Not that way. But I can do this. I can get this one right here and then get the other one on the roof thingy. My Bob. Thingamajig. Thingahoo-ha.
What's taking so long, man?
Dude, I haven't one shot a single one.
Now everyone's gonna know we was here.
Maybe pretty tough dudes, but we should be careful. There's always somebody better.
A real solid number from a set.
Let's break our moves on these dumbasses.
Most of you were
born.
Enjoy it.
Oh. Oh shit. Wait. I'll put that up in a second. That was moving so weird. If you change the station and you gotta move, you fucking speed walk. Hell yeah.
Glad to have you back, buddy.
Can I jump with this? No. Oh, is it broken? Dun dun dun. Wait, can I just... Oh, no. When you're in love with a beautiful woman. I like this song. Da-da-da-da. Hold on. Oh my god, dude, I blocked everything to fucking get obliterated by the last punch.
You're gonna get your head split
now. Kermit is down.
Whoa, I didn't say we're finished. Come on.
What the fuck happened to Vermin?
I'm quick, Sonny. Welcome to the jungle, motherfucker.
Welcome to the jungle. Crazy every day.
We snuffed out enough shit to piss him off. Let's move. You're fucking finished, man.
This guy is still alive.
Fuck yeah.
I'm gonna rip your face.
Wake up, man. Man, this looks gross.
And. Take our radio.
Oh man, come on, give it back!
Shut up. And use our speed tech.
Where'd I put that nut?
Hey! Come here, I got something you might like.
I wonder if I can keep it with me. That'd be nice. When you're in love with a beautiful.
Virgil's gonna be so pissed off when he finds out we bombed his whole turf, man.
There's a fat piece right on the back wall of their hangout. Do that one. That'll make him shit.
Oh, Christ! You want me to snuff a burner right on their hangout? What if they're in there just waiting for us?
Ah, fuck. Look, you girls can stand out here all night deciding if you're gonna go a pair of balls. I'm going in there.
Come on, Rembrandt. I bet you could tag a whole piece right over that back wall.
Yeah. All right. Let's bomb it. Where'd Ajax get to?
Don't worry about it. Let's just get at that burner without being seen. And take out anyone that gets in our way.
I bet they're doing funnels and shit by now. How'd I get stuck pulling scout? This is bullshit. Ain't nothing going on tonight.
So there's like different ones, different executions, but depending on what you use.
Tell me not to get drunk on patrol. I ain't drunk, I'm fucking wasted.
I think the bottle does something different. I'm not sure. Nope, it just drops. That break does though, for sure. I wonder what's the point of these. Absolutely nothing in them.
There ain't a goddamn thing around. I gotta lay off the flash.
Oh.
Listen up! Don't show your goddamn ugly faces anywhere on my turf, forget it!
Jesus. Those are some harsh words, man. You're ugly and you're stinky.
Gotta deal with that last
Don't show your face around here again.
Shit, man, what was that?
All right.
You want to move? Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Not looking forward to the tagging thing. But I also know a little tech in that regard as well. Dude, bro.
That'll teach those toys not to bomb warriors.
Yeah,
too.
Let's go, cut. Okay,
all done, guys.
That's great, Rembrandt. Really great. Man, they're gonna be so pissed.
Okay, can we get out of here now? I don't want to be around when they sober up.
Yeah, let's go.
Wait, we haven't found Ajax yet.
There he is.
Hey, where'd you go? What'd you do with my spray?
Don't worry about it. What, you think you're the only one around here with artistic talent? Huh. Come on, let's get out of here.
Let's see what's going on out here.
Wait a minute. I've been... The Warriors?
The Warriors?
The Warriors?
The Warriors?
I'm gonna kill those fucking Warriors!
Tell me, Masai, what do you see before you?
I see the Van Cortlandt Rangers turf.
Turf? Turf ain't nothing but where one gang stops dropping their colors and another gang starts. Lines on a map, that's all turf is. You take away those lines, and you'll see. You'll see the possibilities, the profit, the power.
Welcome to the Warriors Hangout.
I am worried.
Bop, 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 bop.
I wouldn't be surprised if we turn out to be the biggest gang in NYC one day. Coney's ours. We're heavy, and we're building our rep. What wimp's gonna mess around with us? We're the fucking Warriors.
What's happening, brother?
What do you say?
Down, man.
What are you guys talking about?
I'm gonna head up to the Black Cat to check out some wool, man. You wanna come?
Yeah, sure, man. I could go for a little tail. I'm coming, brother.
Here's the latest word from the big.
Okay, these are kind of annoying. But at the start, they're not so annoying, so I don't have to like mesh too much.
Some ground in the battle for the blocks. On the other side of the tracks, the turn blade Z's have been trying to get some.
Oh, this is the most annoying, actually. Because for some reason, well, chin-ups are hard and real. Maybe that's why. Jesus. She's promoting gang violence? Okay, I think there's a bonus outside. The only reason I do the bonus is here is because it gives you a little extra. But I won't do them anywhere else because it doesn't really give you anything extra. Coney Island. Explore Coney Island and help the people you find as much as they may help. Blah, blah, blah. I wonder, is Coney Island actually like this?
Hey, man. IRL? You look like you're itching to soldier.
I've heard, like, things that Coney Island is, like, a pretty shitty place.
Fall in.
You probably.
What's up, pussy?
I wanna get out of this one.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right, man. Damn, this model's
tennis
must be
good. Come on.
This ain't your crowd, motherfucker. Now go.
I ain't playing, Jack.
The bricks don't
this
work,
is
huh?
Cody, Jack. You never hold it up.
Oh, this game is very funny.
I'm gonna show you the pain.
I remember correctly.
Watch that.
Kick his ass. Get up, puppy. Yeah, let me get in, let me get in. Yeah. I like the Van Cortlandt Rangers. They have like a little, cute little purple. They also look really stupid, though. They look like they're a little bit of rich kids or something.
Hey, Rudy was gonna go see his old Sarge from the war. He ain't doing so well, you know? And some dance son of bitch come and snatch Rude's train monies. Rudy's a mess now. All he wants to say is farewell. Sarge saved his life. If you go take back all the money off all these richers, I'll make sure our boys treat you kind from here on out. Hurry up, though. Train's coming. Don't let Rudy down. He's always been there for you, you know?
He's never been there for me. Who the fuck is Rudy? I could probably get it all from here, and I'm just gonna have to fight cops. Which is gonna suck. There you go. Quickly, guys, quickly. Oh my god. Let's
see. It don't take much to get rich in this city.
Oh.
Shoot your mouth off now!
Let's go bust some.
Stop it, Cleon. There you go. He almost grabbed me, dude. Please stop auto fucking. I could have sworn it turned it off. Grab him and stop him from fucking my friend up.
I'm gonna slam your ass down, boy. Roll with it.
Fuck your neck. All right. Well. Did I get the money from that? I think I did.
I don't think so, chump. Give me your shit. I ain't playing.
Don't leave him a damn thing.
Shit, man.
Just
fuck off.
Stop fighting it, man. Just hand it over.
That's actually convenient because that means no one else is gonna call the police.
Leave me alone, man. I didn't do nothing to you. Come on, bud. Calm down. All right, here. Have this, fool.
Got it, fine, lucky.
Yeah, wreck that lame fuck.
Right on. Let's go, boss. Hell yeah.
All right, waste him.
Spawn, calm down, man.
Thanks forever. Here I come, Sarge. I'm coming for you. Just like you come for me in the jungle.
He's definitely gonna go get high with that money.
It's a lonely life,
bombs now reveal dealer locations when given money. Yeah, I never use that, but I think I will start using that. Okay, I think I'm gonna do one more mission. And then call it.
A song for the ages, Bobber. That tune is sure to stand the test of time. Now for something a little less.
Call
intense.
It for a bit and then get back on. Understand. I'm actually going to stream on Twitch. Maybe some Let It Die.
Black cat and check out some wool, man. You want to come?
You
check
know
out some wool.
Bitches are going to be fine.
Me and Snow are going to take Ash up to the Black Cat to check out some wool, man. You want to come, Cleon?
Nah. Watch yourself, though. I don't need you getting wrecked up there.
You got it, Warlord. Come on, let's go check out some tail, guys.
Checking out some wool, man.
Damn, this is a sweet look for me, man.
I guess he likes it hairy. The music in this game.
What the shit's going on?
Cool out, man. The power's dead or something.
So what are we supposed to do? Sit here and wait? Man, we could be stuck here for hours.
hours.
Why you gotta be a downer, man? Ain't no point in complaining.
Man, I just don't like being stuck on the ground in a can, man. I got claustrophobicness.
Hey, look, a way out. Let's go.
I guess we're walking.
I got claustrophobicness. You guys ready? So the blackout, there's not much to it, to be honest. Just kind of speed run through it really quick.
Yeah, right.
Oh, getting tired. I do want to mug you really quick.
Shit,
I think mugging me money. God damn it.
What the hell? Just give it up, man. We'll let you go.
Please give it up. God damn it. Get over here, kid.
I want what you got.
What? Excuse me? My controller, dude. Making things so much harder. No, that's a bonus. Okay, I'm not doing that. Yeah, dude. Necessary.
Let's get in there and do as much shit as we can.
It's in the summertime,
okay.
Baby.
Yeah, it did give me loot though. Damn, so I don't have too much of that.
Yeah.
Damn, fuck, man. That's nice. Yeah, so. Kill you.
Take that shit.
He's just like,
well,
done
just
looking at that. No, not done. No, get away from it. I don't think my partner said that, but it's kind of funny to rip by that.
Where are all the cops?
Can he move? With money, get this destruction out of the way. Pick up more areas to trash. I mean, I'm trash. It's like not an area to trash. Yeah, this sucks because it kind of feels like something caused a blackout and then surprise the fucking riot. Like, people are shitty, dude. People are shitty. Ouch! So I forgot how to throw things. But that's how you do it.
Check this out!
Black is beautiful, but blackouts ain't. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh. Mess with the wrong dude.
No, vermin. I just wanted to throw in a fire.
All them DJs by plugging in the street lights.
I got a radio. AM and FM. I got the wife a new blender. I got a calculator watch! A calculator watch? Those things cost a bundle. Man, all I got
really?
Was some new dice cufflinks and a couple neckties. I'm gonna get some more stuff later.
You douchebags, man.
Hey, dude, so fucked up. Need some stuff.
Yeah, that's about it. I have a feeling you're gonna try to fuck me, so.
You're gonna fight like an animal now, brother.
Pretty good.
Sorry, man, can't do it. You've already got them. Take it easy, fella.
Oh, I almost made it. I wasn't running long enough. I think I was running fast enough.
Yeah, but I was the one who carried it here, so screw off!
You son of a bitch! I'll kill you!
Just for you! Hey, man. Just for you. Oh. Ain't no way you're gonna get your ass kicked after throwing a TV at him, dude. Oh. 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 He's giving him the hands. Oh, shit. Is he almost dead? Oh, fuck. Oh, nice, bro. You can't holy fucking do something cops? Like that and then get your ass kicked. Dollar? Everybody
to the yo, dudes, come here a minute.
Ah, fuck you.
Damn, this city is out of control.
Yeah, it totally is. What the fuck is going on?
Damn. Score, man. These cars ain't touched. There's gotta be some nice decks around.
Hell yeah. That's beautiful, baby.
Grab some car series. I don't think I have to grab that many, right? I think it's a bonus if you steal all of them. Oh, that was easy. Somehow. The controller just cooperated there. Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh no, my score! My life! My dreams! Oh, smash!
Exit circle? I hit exit square. Yeah, whatever. I'm sorry.
You know, so
bro,
you
this is a story. Can we... God damn it, man. You're making me waste the last two. Take that. Oh, man. I don't want to take that. I will steal this hat though. Oh.
I'm gonna get a five-figure
disappeared from my eyes. I'm not gonna go in his door, but I'm gonna throw someone in there though. He's clearly protecting his door. He just don't want anyone touching his door. Which would suck, like, then people are just. What the fuck? What's going on here? People are just coming around just fucking up your because they want fucking loot. Fucking assholes, man. Everyone's burning for that. Oh, I think he's pushed out just a little bit.
Are you missing the white toy? You about to be fucked up, bad motherfucker!
I can hear what's his name? Snow is getting fucked up by it right now.
Hell yeah! Get some threads, man! A nice metallic vest or some shit!
Like this sucker.
I'm vicious, blood! You come over here and I'll show you how vicious I am! Boom!
I think we're more vicious, blood.
Oh shit, that was killer!
Someone's getting over some bread tonight!
Good save, Snow. Good save.
I laid you out.
I'll let you die. Fuck. Sweep through these doors like
Maria. 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 The subway. We're gonna bust it all to hell.
Just owning them.
Someone's getting over. Snatch me a team.
I don't want to do that, man. That's kind
of shitty, dude.
I'm trying to fight people off, dude. He's actually dead. We weren't committing murder before, man. Holy shit.
You suck, pal.
I don't understand why you start attacking me, but here you go.
Get your stupid ass up!
Get your stupid ass up!
Wait, this shit is tear apart this whole place, man!
Oh, this would be destroyed already.
Light it up, motherfuckers!
I want to help him out, but he's gonna start fighting me. You sure you feel
enough for this?
Both of you! Both of you! God damn it. I saw that coming. Yeah, it's still cool. I still press the button. Not very speed running right now, but just kind of having fun.
What is this, casino?
So, what do you think? Do we have enough meat to last us until the next century?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, look, honey, why do we have to do this? Get all this meat.
I told you, dear, an opportunity like this is like a sign from God. We have to do this. We have to. Come on, we need more.
Holy shit!
Damn. That is so not cool, bro. I guess we are gangbangers, or whatever you give a fuck. Hell yeah! Oops. I'm gonna take it. I ran out of money. Some will say, like, oh, if you're in that position, you'd be doing the same thing. Like, fuck no. I would not be looting and rioting and destroying stuff for unknown reasons. Just because it's dark. You're a fucking douchebag if you would do something like this. Okay. As I said, let's continue doing
this.
Asshole. Let's go, Snow.
Stand up for yourself.
Oh no. I just want to see if there was any enemy around. And there's not. So I'm gonna run away.
So the perp may need assistance.
It's time to break some stuff.
Can you believe this shit?
Check on the kids.
Yeah, you probably should do that. Okay. We're gonna go back and get the Major D. Because I kind of want to test out if I can fight the. What are their names again? I want to fight them. I feel like there's a Flash guy over there, but I'm just not in the mood to look right now. Getting a little tired, so just go ahead and make the poor run over here.
Woo-hoo! I better go check on mama.
Yeah, go check on your mother. Do anything but to continue to loot.
You give the cash, you get the flash. Enjoy.
Get my head in tonight.
Thanks, man. I'll see you around.
Nice. DJ is about plugging in the damage, but it's okay.
Snatch me a TV.
This is the American Nightmare.
Yeah!
Move. Are you missing a boy toy? Because that could be your boy toy. Any weapon? Weapon? No. Oh well. This is hardcore. Great, man.
Everyone was getting in on the action. It's too bad them riot cops had to ruin our fun, man. Yo, check it out. The lights are coming on.
Good. The subway will be running in no time.
Who the hell are these dudes?
I don't want to find out.
They say we take off. Let's stay out of sight, man. I don't want these freaks on our ass.
We're gonna get these freaks on our ass right now.
Come on, guys, run!
So, my plan is to do this a bunch of that. So, when no one runs up and do that over and over.
Make it!
Okay, we're gonna take a different approach.
Alright, let's fucking in!
Oh my god. We just fumbled that. Okay.
You wanna see me get you? Oh shit, man. Shit.
I like Merman because it's good. Actually. Okay. There you go. That's what I needed. Okay. Probably should have grabbed a bat.
You're a little punk!
I think I have it here. There I am. I don't know how many he has on him, but none. No way! I actually had
last
that too.
Last night's blackout in Riverside took a few boppers off the map, including some.
I wonder if they're gonna start me wherever. That was the checkpoint. I want to try it one more time. I was just fumbling a lot of my keys. I fumbled the first one, the first rage, and then I fumbled slamming him into
great,
the wall.
Man. Everyone was getting in on the act. Let's stay out of sight.
I just fumbled a lot. And then where I'm trying to throw him or do that. And that's why I do that, just for that. Nope. Stop it. Fumbling again. Nice. Yeah, these guys are heavy.
Stop! You don't mess with them. Oh shit, man! Shit!
You can get at least 3 out of that, dude. I can tell. Okay. Stun lock, man. Stun lock enough time, enough to get hit by that, dude. Okay.
All right, that's fucking it.
get no one to go down here. Snow and what's his face, Flash? Don't go down. Let's go.
Oh,
man, that was easy.
Yeah, that was hella easy. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Oh, wait. This guy's getting his ass kicked. I think he just died. No. Here, let me try some of this. Try some of this tech out. No.
Where's the challenge, man? Where's your muscle?
Let's go, fellas. We're not running out of here. We're walking. We're fucking walking. Let's go, boys. On Hardcore Soldier. I didn't even know you could do that. How do I look behind me, though? That doesn't matter. Yeah. Wait, what's your HP?
What's up, small time? Want a mess? Fuck yeah!
God damn, bro. Go down.
Yo, man, you alright?
Didn't mean
come
to do
on.
That.
Shit. What's going on?
How is Ash full HP? Oh, he's relatively high. Nah. Can I switch to the other guy?
Let's move.
How do I switch to the other guy? I don't know. Let's go. Walk out of here in style. After I just kicked my own teammate's ass. Yeah, let's go, Ash. We're running away.
Who the hell were those freaks, man?
I don't know, man, but they were some bad mother dudes, man.
They creep me
bad
out,
man. Bad mother dudes.
I just want to get back to Coney, all right?
Yeah, I hear that.
Check out what I got for us.
Shit, man, we thought you'd be dead. Where's Tommy and Patches?
Who cares? They were getting on my nerves.
Did baseball freaks get them? Why ain't they with you? How'd you get away?
What's with all the questions? Didn't I tell you them wimps don't matter? Besides, I'm okay. And I got some good cash from hawking our loot.
Oh, yeah!
Come on, Rogues, let's go! Man, I wish those lights stayed off. Biggest raids I've seen in a while. Total mayhem and destruction. Even the suits was getting...
Yeah. So... that'll be GG's for me. It was fun. Gotta wreck a couple suckers. Got wrecked ourselves for the first time. I didn't expect that. I thought I could clutch it out, but I was fumbling a lot of the keys, kind of choked at the end. But it's okay. We got our second chance, and we done it. So yeah, I will be back next time. Maybe even tomorrow. Streaming a different thing. This is more like a Sunday fun game. Play for an hour or whatever. But yeah. Yeah, it will be easy for me. See you guys later.
Should have seen this prod I had last weekend. The girl was rough. Just the way I like it.
Yeah.